With DoubtNit, get instant video solutions to all your maths, physics, chemistry, and biology doubts. Just click the image of the question, crop the question, and get instant video solution. Download DoubtNit app today.
Hello friends, so in this question it is given, if the polar P, Q with respect to the circle x square plus y square equals to a square touches the circle x minus c whole square plus y minus d whole square equals to b square. So my polar is P, Q, okay, and this is with respect to this circle equation only, okay. So here first I will write my equation x square plus y square equals to a square, okay. So here my polar equation will be what? X, x1 plus y, y1 minus a square will be equals to 0 when your t is 0. So here at the place of x1 and y1, my polar equation we are talking about. So at the place of x1, I will put P and at the place of y1, I will put Q. Okay. So here I will get the value Px plus Qy minus a square equals to 0. Okay. So the polar of P, Q with respect to circle will be what? The polar of P, Q with respect to circle. So we have to write the polar P, Q with respect to circle equation. So that is x minus c whole square plus y minus d whole square is equals to b square. Okay. So I will find the distance. So here you can see that this is my circle. Okay. And polar meaning, polar means that the line which touches the circle. Okay. So this is my line. It is polar to this circle because it is touching the circle. And my circle coordinates according to this equation will be C, D. And this is perpendicular to this. So my radius, it will be equal to my radius only, and radius is B. Okay. So here the distance will be what? I have to find the distance. So the distance will be CP plus QD minus A square upon root 4 square plus Q square. Okay, this is my perpendicular distance. So now I am squaring both the sides. So my B square will be equals to A square minus CP minus QD and its whole square upon B square plus Q square. So cross multiply. So a square minus cp minus qd whole square will be equals to b square and here p square plus q square. So this only we have to find. Okay. So here you can see that from this, which of the following option will be correct? So from this you can see that your option A will be correct. Okay. So this will be your equation. So, thank you.
For class 6 to 12, ITJ and NEET level. Trusted by more than 5 crore students. Download DoubtNit app today.